Hi everyone, today I will be talking about slip disc, also known as intervertebral disc prolapse or IVDP. Discs are small jelly-like structures between the bones of your spine, also known as vertebrae. In this condition, the discs are displaced from their original position due to various reasons such as any external load, due to weakness in your back muscles, aging-related wear and tear, and faulty lifting techniques. The other names for this condition are herniated disc, and also this condition is a major cause of sciatica, in which the displaced disc presses on the nerves, causing pain, leg weakness, and tingling or numbness in your leg. Today I will be showing you four exercises that will help with your rehab. If you have any acute pain, make sure you consult with your doctor and physiotherapist before starting the exercise program. And now let's begin. The first exercise is called standing back extension. Place your hands on your waist and then try to bend backwards. Keep the movement short at first. As you get used to it, then try to increase your range of motion. It might feel sore in the beginning, but as you do many repetitions, it will ease up and you will be able to improve your range of motion. As you get used to this exercise and movement, you can progress by using a chair or a bench. Just place your hands and then bend backwards. Try to go further back. You can lean against the chair and go as far back as you can. Now we are going to progress and do exercises on the mat. Come flat on your back and we are going to do a bridge. Place your hands by your side. Lift your hips up high. And while you're doing this, squeeze your buttocks as high as you can go and very slowly lower down. If you do this movement very slowly, you can actually feel each and every vertebra coming down on the mat one by one. So that means you have more control on the muscles in your back, your buttocks, and also your core. So remember to keep the movement as slow and gentle as possible. Now we are going to progress to prone press up. Place your hands by your side and try to come up on your elbows. Keep looking straight ahead and place your head on the mat. Keep pressing up on your elbows. If you feel this is easy and pain-free, try to press up on your hands. Go as high as you can and lower down. So the idea is to progress the exercise from coming up on your elbows, which has less extension on your back, to pressing up on your hands, which has maximum extension in your back. The last exercise for today is called Superman extension. For this exercise, we start by lying down on our belly and we lift both our hands and legs up off the floor. So all the four limbs are in the air at the same time. This is the most progressive form of exercise among all that I have shown today. This really targets your back muscles and helps strengthening them. So lift both your hands, your legs off the floor and lower down. I want to quickly run through proper lifting techniques, because when you bend forwards to lift something off the floor, that is a main cause of your injury. So the common mistake that people make is bending forwards and then lifting the weight up, which really strains your back more, and you don't use the leg muscles, which are the big muscles which help carry all the weight. Some people have their feet too close and then they bend down to lift, which is also a wrong posture. So always remember to have your feet spread apart so you have good base of support. Bend your knees so you're squatting down with your back straight. Tuck your tummy in so you're engaging your core, and then lift the box up. That's the end of my video for today. These exercises are not only for people who have pain or who have been diagnosed with slip disc. Slip discs are very, very common in all adults. The only thing is they are not symptomatic and not painful, so most of us go on without even knowing it. So if you are stiff or if you have limited mobility in your back, make sure you do these exercises, and that will help to get your back more stronger. So take care, everyone, and I will see you next week. Bye.